First, let's set up some preference. Here inside here, first, where do you want to save your washing machine? I would like to save at my external USB drive. Here, my external USB drive as a window. Yours may be different. Next is the network. So I have a net network. If you don't have, you can create a one. Just click this button to add a new net network. For the settings of the net network, you can set to be any settings you want. Here is mine, and I disabled IPv6. So this is my setting. Just for your reference, you may choose any settings you want. Here you need to set a private IPv4 block. Alright, this is setting the preferences. Net network, default location to save your virtual machine. If you want to save on your local computer, you can choose the proper folder where you want to save. Next step, create a new virtual machine. Here I want to install Windows Server 2022, so Win S2022. Machine folder on my external USB drive. Its type is Windows, version is Windows Server. Here I didn't see Windows Server 2022. Let's just choose other Windows 64-bit. And I click next. Here, adjust the memory. Don't pull past the green portion. So I would like to allocate 4 GB. 4 GB is 4096 MB. And create a virtual hard disk none. Just choose the default option. Dynamically allocated. I would like to change its size to 200 GB. And create. Now let's change some settings of this virtual machine. Here you can see the summary of all the settings. So in your report, you only need to take a screenshot of this summary. Now for the settings advanced, I want to enable bidirectional drag and drop shared clipboard. In the system, here the pointing device, I choose the oldest one, PS2. This make your virtual machine more reliable. Processor, just allocate 2 processor. Enable nested virtual technology. Acceleration, choose the default one. Display, you can choose a number you want. I would like to choose 64 MB. Enable 3D acceleration. Here we choose VMS VGA, but it will say the invalid settings. Just choose the default one, VBox VGA. Storage. So we have a DVD, we have a hard drive. Now in this DVD, I would like to insert the Windows Server 2022 I downloaded here, test. If you don't have that one, you can choose a disk file to the disk file to find your ISO image. What your default option network, choose the net network we just created, right? This is a net network. In the advanced settings, I also choose the default settings. In some labs, you may need to change the promiscuous mode to allow all. Here, I just allow my virtual machines. Serial ports, USB, shared folder. You may add a shared folder if you want. Okay, that's the settings we need. Now you see in this setting summary, the storage in my DVD optical drive, the ISO image is inserted now. I can power on and install this Windows Server 2022. And also we see the network connection is connected to the net network. Acceleration, the virtual technologies enabled, memory, processors, so you can see all the settings you did in these settings, they are listed here. Okay, power up the virtual machine. And start from this image we just chose. It still asks me to choose. Okay, it's up. Language time currency format, I choose the default settings. Click next and install now. Let's maximize this window. Now you see your mouse is captured inside the virtual machine. Here on the right, here on the right bottom, you see on the status bar, you see a right control. You can press your control to release your mouse. You click inside this virtual machine, your mouse will be captured inside this virtual machine. After it's released, I can maximize this window. Now I would like to choose the data center evaluation and the desktop experiment. Click next. We need to choose a custom install because this is the first time. Now we install on this drive 0, we have only one new drive. Allocate all the capacity and apply it. Windows create a result partition 1. And now it will take some time to complete the installation. Your mouse and choose a full screen.
离离原上有三军五声有，一面旗帜飘在天之角。离离原上有岁月无情有，一支战歌唱着远去了。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑是在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一缕忠魂何日归故乡。离离原上有三军五声有，一面旗帜飘在天之角。离离原上有岁月无情有，一支战歌唱着远去了。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑是在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一缕忠魂何日归故乡。离离原上有三军五声有，一面旗帜飘在天之角。离离原上有岁月无情有，一支战歌唱着远去了。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑是在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一缕忠魂何日归故乡。 离离原上有三军无声有，一面旗帜飘在天之角，离离原上有岁月无情有，一支战歌唱着远去了，蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑，是在战场。蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一缕忠魂和日归故乡。
The installation completed. Let us restore now. Don't press any key.
离离原上有三军无声有，一面旗帜飘在天之角，离离原上有岁月无情有，一支战歌唱着远去了，蒹葭苍苍，白露为霜，一对老兵笑，是在战场。
Okay, set up your password. Okay, it's done. Now, how do we press Ctrl Word Delete? 这里 shortcut. Here in the input keyboard, press Host Delete to insert the Ctrl Word Delete. The host here, host is your root control by default.You press host delete. Now type your password. the setup is done. Now we want to improve the performance of this virtual machine. To improve its performance, we need to install the guest tools. Install guest additions. Insert this ISO image into our virtual machine. This virtual box guest additions CD is inserted here. I'll run and install it. A 64-bit. Now, let's choose a manual report later. Currently, you see the mouse is quite hard to manipulate. Shut down. Okay, now we need to remove the ISO image. Here you see our Windows Server ISO image is replaced with this Webox guest additions image. Click it, remove disk from virtual drive. And now power it up again. And the desktop is scaled automatically. To download and install other software, we need to disable some security features of our local server. Here, I enhanced security configuration turned off. And refresh. Okay, now this security is off. Then we can use this IE to download software. IE is the old name of Microsoft Edge. I'd like to download and install Google Chrome. That's it, we complete the installation of Windows Server 2022, the data center evaluation version. It's valid for half a year.